as a secondary.
You're so young.
And they're the top subject matter experts, sir. NSA's recruiting right out of high school these days.
Guys, that's the Secretary of Defense.
I am so underdressed.
Ladies and gentlemen, Secretary of Defense.
Please be seated. I'm John Keller. Obviously, you're wondering why you're here. So, these are the facts. At 1900 local time yesterday, Soxon Forward Operations Base in Qatar was attacked. So far as we know, there were no survivors. The objective of the attack was to hack our military network. We're not sure exactly what they're after, but we do know that they were cut off during the assault, which would lead us to assume that they're going to try it again. Now, no one's taking responsibility for the attack. And the only real lead we have so far is this sound. That's the signal that hacked our network. NSA's working at full capacity to analyze it and intercept further communications, but we need your help to find out who did this. Now, you've all shown considerable ability in the area of signals analysis. We're on a hair trigger here, people. The president has dispatched battle groups in the Arabian Gulf and the Yellow Sea. This is as real as it's ever going to get. Now, I'm going to leave you to your officer in charge. You break up into teams and you start your work. Good luck to us all.